is pausing a major route bringing aid to people in Gaza and hopes to repair a floating pier carrying the essentials. The Pentagon says the $320 million pier was damaged yesterday and over the weekend. Fixes could take more than a week, and then the structure will still need to be re-anchored. For now, officials say airdrops are still possible, but land crossings are bottlenecked.
It was never intended to supplant what you can do on the ground through trucks and getting those crossings open.
USAID says thousands of tons of supplies are now waiting on the island of Cyprus.